Time to play with some clay. I'm always looking for new products, and I found this online. Another sculptor on YouTube was using this wire as armature wire, and it's a bonsai tree training wire, and it's a 200. Sorry about the heater; it just kicked in. Anyway. 250 gram roll one. That's the stuff that I'm getting. You can pause the video and write down that material. But I got this off of Amazon. It wasn't very expensive, but it's a very pliable aluminum-like material, and it looks like bronze, but it isn't, I don't think. But anyway, just thought you'd be interested in that. Comes in a roll of, I don't know how many feet it is. But it's more than enough to make a good armature out of. Anyway, just thought I'd let you see that. I'm going to put these aside in the line. What I'm going to do is continue working on the bottom of his clothing. And I'm going to be working on the back part. I'm starting real late in the afternoon, so trying to do a lot today, and it's all caught up with me. So let's get busy on my clay. In case you're wondering, I'm using a bamboo cutting board, and the reason I use it is because it's real good for doing this sort of thing, rolling clay and that. Now I need to get my knife. And measure the distance between the base and the bottom of the robe. Cut this and just stick it in there. I figure that because of the action of the robe, the robe would be more wrinkled or have more folds in it in the back area. So that's my thinking anyway. I don't know. I could be completely wrong. And that would not be surprising. I still have his slippers or sandals to put on.
I'm really liking the way it looks. I think it's going to work out just fine. I still got detail work to do on the sleeves and stuff like that. And of course, I've still got work to do on the hands, and I can see a problem with that hand compared to that hand, and so I'm going to have to maybe redo that hand. But that's going to be it for this weekend, and hope you guys have a great weekend, and see you next week.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.